Drivers, start your engines!
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Bora FedEx Amateur Series Season 5, race number 2. Here we are from Phoenix on pole. You have Seth Ismail and Tammy Durek. Then you have Danny Coffey and Gary Alsop. David Cervantes and Tyler Flood, he won the LCQ. Matt Flood and Ryan Spangler. Paul Wright and Nicholas Cook. Dylan Ebrahimian and Daniel Gitterow. Steve Love and Damian Stone. Cynthia Bright and Luke Erbeline. Daniel Colt and Xavier Rain. Evan Byrne and Dade Honeywell. Eric Draven and Race Carlin. Jack Marks and Joe Jefferson. And then Drew Glass. I apologize if you hear Discord. I'm in streamer mode. Hopefully you can't hear it or not, but Discord's been trolling me lately. So 32 laps from Phoenix, man. The LCQ was fantastic. Hopefully this one isn't a wreck fest. But they are already beating banging. Oh my god. Three wide through the trioval, or through the dog leg. Ryan Spangler and Danny Coffey making some contact. Ooh, Daniel Gitterow and Tyler Flood rubbing. Gary Alsop's going to go from third to first there in lead lap number one. Ooh, Ryan Spangler nearly dumping himself off the 82's nose. Thirty laps to go this time by. Ooh, Ryan Spangler with a huge run through turns 3 and 4. Gary also continues to lead. Ryan Spangler try clearing him here through turns 1 and 2. He will. Oh, I hear Rick. Oh, and the 16's in it again, man. He was wrecking a lot of Daytona. Damian Stone into big damage at 21. He had a fight through the LCQ, and this isn't going to help him, man. He didn't make the race at Daytona. He's going to wreck on lap 3 at Phoenix. We'll be right back to see what just happened. Here we are watching Damian Stone. He was running in 10th position. He's going to drive it in deep, try clearing Matt Flood, and just wasn't clear. Hard into the upside down goes the 21. Oh, my gosh. And then Kevin Serrano going to make a little bit of contact. That will not be race ending. And then Dade Honeywell in the 51. He won Daytona last week. It looks like he's going to get involved. We'll go on board Luke Erbeline. Maybe not. Xavier Rain. Oh, he got dumped as well. How did he get wrecked? So apparently that's how Dade Honeywell got involved. So two separate wrecks here. As Dade Honeywell can slide up, contact with Steve Love right into the 90. Oh, alright, we'll be back for the restart. Pace car getting ready to come off. Damian Stone and Matt Flood are the only two DNFs so far. Damian Stone, man, he wasn't top 35 entering this race because he wasn't in the last race. Getting the last place, we'll see him in the LCQ next week. Danny Coffey is your leader. Then you have Ryan Spangler, Nicholas Cook, Seth Ismail, and Paul Wright running at your top 5. Lap 8 of 32 now here at Phoenix. Ryan Spangler with a power run off turn number 2. To the inside of Danny Coffey. Ooh, contact between Seth Ismail and Nicholas Cook. Red Bull having a really solid day, man, running 2nd and 4th. Nicholas Cook looked to go for a little crossover on the 99, couldn't quite make it stick. Junior Motorsports having an alright day too, running 5th and 6th right now. Oh, and 3rd. We're not talking about Nicholas Cook's Junior Motorsports as well. Everyone's pretty tame now. They were really aggressive early on. Now they're starting to figure it out. Just knock some laps out. Danny Coffey all over the bumper of Ryan Spangler. He's going to try getting run off the outside, but I think Danny Coffey's going to clear him. He will. Danny Coffey's going to get a nice little crack at it back off turn number 2. A great battle for the lead. Seth Ismail's going to try getting past his teammate right here. almost contacted me. Nicholas Cook and set his mail. Coming to 20 laps to go this time by. Paul Wright and Cynthia Bright battling it out for fifth. Some really solid battles throughout the pack. You can put a blanket over the top four. Set his mail going for the lead. Caution is out. All right, we'll be right back to see what just happened. Running in 27th, man. Luke Ryan triggered the big one at Daytona by throwing a block while he was leading. And right here, he's going to pinch James Stabilito into the wall. But that's not where the troubles lie for Nick Ventura Racing. As right there, I don't know if you saw Kevin Serrano get a T-bone the 27. I know Carter Friesen got a big piece of that in that Thor Sports Chevy. Oh, he T-boned his own teammate. Oh, he's gonna go upside down. Both Thor Sport cars just flipping right there. Then Xavier Rain comes in last second. Diego Yepez, man. Running all the way back in 36. Not a great day for that Kodak Pontiac. And then Kevin Serrano came in last minute. He clipped again. Alright, back for the restart. Diego Yepez, Carter Friesen, Luke Ryan, and Xavier Rain all DNF'd off that one. Kevin Serrano was the last remaining car on the lead lap, running 36th. 36 cars remain. Ooh, James Stabilito having issues. I wonder if it's a camshaft. Green flag is out halfway through this event. Lap 17 of 32. Set is Mel running second. Carter Friesen is your leader. Danny Coffey did not get a good start in third. Nicholas Cook nearly getting into him there. Taking a flyby through the field. Wonder what's wrong with James. Paul Wright looking for third. He got past his teammate, now he's going for more. Oh, Cynthia Bright and Nicholas Cook making a little contact. Oh my gosh. Close racing. Ooh, Gary Alsop kind of. I don't know what happened there, but. Close call. Gary Alsop. Oh, the leaders wrecked each other first and second. Ryan Spangler and Set is Mail. No one else wrecked in that. Oh my goodness. First and second wreck. Danny Coffey's now your leader. Paul Wright got a little bit of damage. Nicholas Cook's going to be second. Junior Motorsports running second, third, and fourth right now. We'll be right back to see what just happened. Set his mail, man. Going for a little slider here or something. Just wasn't quite clear. Wasn't even close. Hard into the wall. Paul Wright's going to get a piece of it. Very lucky no one else got involved in this, man. That could have been huge. First and second wreck on a restart right in front of the pack. Let's go on board Danny Coffey. He's already in a risky position of his own running back there in third. Back to the restart. Man, and Set is Mail and Ryan Spangler both going to DNF off that crash. James Stabilito is one lap down. And then 33 cars remain in the lead lap. Kevin Serrano is 33rd. So right now, Nick Ventura Racing running 33rd and 34th. Not how they want to start race number two, but both are in the top 35. Danny Coffey will lead. And you got Nicholas Cook, Paul Wright, Daniel Colt, Daniel Guidereau, and Pretty Shaw running out your top six. Junior Motorsports having a great day today. Ooh, Daniel Colt nearly dumping his teammate in the one. That one car's got to be off pace, man. He's got some pretty good little nose damage. Luckily, this isn't that big of a track to where it's going to affect him too much. You'd have to think he's off pace just a little. Nicholas Cook is there. Can he make a move on Danny Coffey for the lead? Pretty Shaw started in 6th. Here he's running 4th. Daniel Guidereau in 3rd. Here comes David Cervantes. Ooh, Pretty Shaw Tried throwing a block on Daniel Cole, couldn't quite get it. Side by side for the lead, 7 laps to go here at Phoenix. Oh, Nicholas Cook and a bully Danny Coffey out of the way. On board Pretty Shaw as this battle for the lead intensifies. Danny Coffey going for a crossover. Oh my gosh, look at this racing. Oh, this battle for third's getting intense. Daniel Colt's going to dive but in there. Hopefully he doesn't slide up thinking he's clear. Whew. Side by side for the lead still. 6 laps to go. 5.5 now. Danny Coffey does a crossover on Nicholas Cook. Here comes David Cervantes. Danny Coffey with a pretty good sized margin over Nicholas Cook right now. David Cervantes is a man on a mission though. Ooh, Pretty Shaw giving David Cervantes a bump and run. We have 4 laps to go. Nicholas Cook staying even right now. He's not really gaining. Ooh, Pretty Shaw nearly dumping himself off David Cervantes' nose. Here comes Tammy Dirk. She started on pole. We have Damian Maloran running in. Looks like he's like 8th right now. He's top 3 in points coming in. Oh, and a really good battle right now for 5th. Nicholas Cook gained ever so slightly there. He's going to need more than that, though. Oh, and caution is out. This race is over. Danny Coffey's going to win it. We'll be right back to see what just happened. Ah, Joe Jefferson running in 12th. That's a hard hit, man, but it gets big. Right into Kyle Kesey and Jarrett Jones. And then right here, man. Kevin Serrano. 3 crashes today. He has been involved in all 3. I'm pretty sure he's involved in 2 at Daytona last week. So he's a rookie. But man, he's turning up a lot of equipment. We'll be back for the restart. Or not the restart, we'll be back for the finish. Coming to the checkered under caution. Danny Coffey is going to win at Phoenix. 2nd is going to be Nicholas Cook. Then you got Pretty Shaw, David Cervantes, and Daniel Colt. Other than that, Bobby Labonte Racing Pontiac, that top 5 is pretty power team looking. I don't even know what I was trying to use there. Alright, that was your official result. Or not, I don't know, I'm trying to say, man, it's late. That was the race. Let's go take a look at your official results. Alright, Danny Coffey, there's your winning photo up on the top right. Now your official top 10 goes. Danny Coffey with the win. Then you got Nicholas Cook, Pretty Shaw, David Cervantes, and Daniel Cole. Then you got Tammy Dirk, Daniel Guerreau, Damian Maloran, Gary Alsop, and Cynthia Bright. You can see where everybody else finished. Tough break for Damian Stone, man. A bunch of good cars going to be continuing to be in the LCQ for the upcoming weeks. But that was the race. Tomorrow will be the Premier Series race from Atlanta. The LCQ is going to be up to, or it's going to be streamed tonight probably. Maybe it might be a video, I don't know. But that'll be tonight at about 7 Eastern. 8 Eastern. But congratulations to Danny Coffey. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and as always, see you guys next time. Goodbye. He said, boy, can you make fans stand and scream your name? Have you hit them in the ass? Never let off the gas till you rode into victory lane. He said, boy, do you know how it feels when you're running 3 wide? 'Cause if you're Daytona bound, let me wonder you're in for a ride.